I'm a digital artist based in Southern California. I'm creating a butterfly design. So the idea is to paint one of these butterflies, or it might actually be a moth. I got it at an oddity store in Burbank, California. And I want to take one of these butterflies or moths and make a pattern out of it and put the pattern on all sorts of different products. If you like what you see, follow me and subscribe to the new content.